can see there's already some violence in the ring. Team Ace going up against Seekhaven and Tiberian.
TK, Team Ace is this really exciting new tag team. I think it's the second time they're in the ring this evening.
That's right, actually, this is their second ever time. The first time was at the last event where they prevailed over Seekhaven and his partner at the time. It looks like he's looking for revenge here tonight, teaming up with Tiberian, a surprise returnee.
Great tag team work by Team Ace so far. And the tag.
And just chaos and bedlam in the ring at the moment. In the ring right now, Seekhaven, he's there together with Andros. As you know, Team Ace comprised of Andros and Axel, two brothers actually. And Andros with the pants in the ring, trying to land. What a move there!
What a
with authority, slamming Seekhaven for the early pin. Seekhaven kicks out.
Team Ace trying to build some momentum.
Vicious kick to the gut there, off the ropes. It's going to be a sidewalk. Oh, is it?
And my goodness, takes him down with a suplex.
Actually, it looked like a modified pump handle slam there, and Seekhaven, that arrogance as he steps on Andros. Tiberian in the ring, and a flying knee right to the forehead there.
Tiberian showing his Muay Thai training in the ring right now.
That's right, we haven't seen Tiberian the last few months, and word is that he was away in Thailand fighting in underground championships where apparently he was one of the top fighters. And now he's back to be a part of the action at SPW.
Tiberian not messing around, just squashing Team Ace's face into the ground.
That's right. Do not be fooled by that cheery disposition as he enters the ring. Big smiles, everyone's having a good time, but the moment he gets turned on, he turns it on.
Tiberian showing the Muay Thai kicks in the corner right now. Kicking the life out of Andros.
And my goodness, fighting for the first time, the referee actually noticed some wrongdoing.
You know, I think Seekhaven is doing the right thing. This is what you need to do to win a match.
No, Prime, that cannot be. I mean, what about honor? What about integrity? If he wants to fight, he has to tag in, Prime.
Honor and integrity doesn't win you a match. Trying to sub him out. Andros, will Andros tap?
Andros locked in a triangle hold there. Seekhaven. Seekhaven trying to force a submission there.
Tiberian looking for the submission.
Axel trying to draw out some support from this hometown crowd, this capacity crowd here tonight, coming straight from the Fu Chau Arena.
And the referee's broken up the hole. Tiberian so close to scoring a win.
Tiberian wasting precious moments arguing with the referee there. And Andros using these moments to recuperate.
Oh,
and they were used wisely.
The ropes.
Tiberian in a very uncomfortable predicament there.
The crowd egging Andros for one more time.
Oh. And my goodness, you do not want to be where Tiberian is right now. You do not want to be there.
Tiberian feeling serious pain down under.
Kiri, beautifully executed, but does he have the energy to make the tag to his partner?
Both Tiberian and Andros on the mat, struggling to get to their partners.
The crowd willing them on. Is this the moment? Will he make it? Will he make it? And Axel's in the ring. Tiberian couldn't make the tag. And Axel on fire, taking Tiberian down again. Tiberian swings wildly, misses. It's going to be a backdrop. No, an atomic drop right there.
Tiberian.
And Tiberian once again, as you can see, it's a targeted assault on the genitalia of Tiberian. A systematic and targeted assault.
Seekhaven showing massive strength right there.
Oh, and my goodness, a flying elbow there. And Tiberian, oh my goodness, a hardcore breaker.
Moves, it's insane in the ring right now.
And that's what it's all about here at SPW. And remember, this is only the first match. And it's he's going for the double arm underhook DDT there. And Axel full of life there. What a competitor, what a challenger.
Axel Andros firmly in control of the match, firmly in control.
And you know something, Prime? These two men, only one match under their belt until today. But look at the team chemistry. Look at the way they work together. It looks like they've
CK Men blocking the tag team event, tag team opportunity.
Well, it looks like I spoke too soon. Renowned local bodybuilder CK Men throwing Andros out of the ring. Andros returning the favor there.
All TVs knows they have Tiberian in the ring alone.
And my goodness, that was some blow, a knee straight to the head. He must have a concussion by now.
Oh!
That's Tiberian taking offense. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. What an exciting opening match. What did you think, buddy?
That was an amazing match. Team Ace showed great perseverance in winning this match.
And Team Ace, the chemistry. This is their second match, their second win. CK Men turned to Tiberian, unable to pull it off. What a match. And I can't wait to see what comes next.